The U.S. will assist Nigeria in its fight against the radical Islamic group Boko Haram. U.S. lawmakers attended a classified briefing in the Nigerian capital on Sunday. Texas Republican Steve Stockman said, pending approval from the U.S. and Nigerian governments, he did make that announcement. He did not specify what action the U.S. will take. Last week, Representative Chris Smith said, U.S. forces are training a battalion of Nigerian troops to fight the terrorist group. Boko Haram seeks to establish an Islamic state in northern Nigeria, and it drew international condemnation for kidnapping 300 schoolgirls back in April.